Alexanda Amon Kotey, known as Jihadi Ringo, is a former British citizen who in 2021 in U.S. federal court pleaded guilty to hostage-taking resulting in death and providing material support to the Islamic State group from 2012 through 2015. Previously, he had been captured by the Syrian Democratic Forces while he was reportedly fleeing from the collapse of the Islamic State of Iraq and the Levant, a terrorist group known for its activities primarily in war-torn Iraq and Syria. He has been designated a terrorist by the United States and identified in the media as one of the four jihadi beatles who took part in ISIL atrocities in the Syrian civil war. Kotey has denied being a member of the beatles but has admitted to joining the ISIL terrorist group and going to Syria. Born in Britain to a Ghanaian father and Greek Cypriot mother, Kotey spent his youth in Shepherd's Bush. The Daily Telegraph reports he is a supporter of Queen's Park Rangers FC and dreamed of joining the team when he grew up. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.